Cryo tube. Keep him in an induced coma. We're gonna put Kirk inside. It's our only chance to preserve his brain function.
How much of Khan's blood is left?
None.
Enterprise to Spock. Spock! Activate the cryogenic sequence. McCoy to bridge. I can't reach Spock. I need Khan alive. You get that son of a bitch back on board right now. I think he can save Kirk.
Can we beam them up to the ship?
As they keep moving, I can't get a lock on either of them.
Can you beam someone down?
Change!
my nerves.
I have a knack for that.
Not anymore. Don't follow me.
Oh! Wait a second.
Hand her over.
Of course.
Easy now.
Butterfingers.
For the last time. Now you'll have this woman's death on your conscience.
Come on.
Shame on you.
Thank you.
muscles will give you. All show and no go.
Oh, I got plenty of go.
You must have misplaced that. When I kicked your ass up and down that office of yours.
Yeah. Just like you Brits, rewriting history, huh?
All I know is it wasn't me that was thrown out of a four-story window.
Jumped. I jumped out of a four-story window saving my partner's life. Because where I'm from, we don't settle fights by throwing bombs.
Well, that's funny, because where I'm from, we don't need women to run to our rescue. I mean, do you really believe you can stand in front of me and beat me in a straight-up old-fashioned fistfight?
Let me tell you something. Me and you, one-on-one, no one else around. I will beat your ass like a Cherokee drum.
Maybe one day we'll find out.
Oh, you better hope that day never comes. I said no, Mr. Nobody. I'm not leaving this cell. I'll get out my way. The right way.
Get back in the cell!
It's just a malfunction.
Get back!
Just a malfunction.
Got the whole spot going up like that. Lay back, hop in the cut like that. Speaker box blast.
Stop him. Don't let him get away.
We about to go all like that.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
Keep waiting, bitch. Rubber bullets. Big mistake.
I think he's got a point. I think it sounds like a bright idea.
Tell you brother, sister, and your mom too. 'Cause they're about to Alpha gel on that, dickhead.
Oh, mate, can I get two Guinnesses, please?
Yeah, hang on a second. Just got to go down and change the barrel.
Rich? Ron? The Richardsons were unexpectedly engaged, so we're going to look after you.
Oh, it's all right. Our landlord's going to change the barrel for me. Thanks. You don't mind if I pour myself a pint, yeah?
What is that?
Yeah, what do you think, Puff? It's a fucking tool.
No, it's not. It's a fucking rolling pin. Who are you, Fanny Craddock? What are you gonna do with that? You gonna bake me a cake? You gonna sing me a song? Watch me blow out me fucking candles? I come here for a fucking shootout, right? A proper shootout with some proper men. Like Colonel Custer and Geronimo. Have you ever heard of them? No. Because you were too busy in your penny baking fucking fairy cakes, weren't you? Rich, this lot of fucking nonsense to a man. They're fucking nonsense. Get out of me fucking way. Go on, get up. Go on, fuck off. Call yourself a fucking gangster. A shootout, right, is a fucking shootout! Like a Western. Wankers. Fucking embarrassing. Waste of our time. Fucking waste of our time.
Oh, your brother's done a runner.
Nah, he's just genuinely disappointed with you, that's all. Look at that. Full of iron, that is. It takes a while, that does, you know, to settle.
Oh, Charlie Richardson said we're to knock the granny out of you, Reg.
Oh, yeah, he did he? That's good of him. Right, listen. When you see him next, you tell him from me, yeah, that I say, fuck Charlie, right? And fuck his brother, yeah? And fuck that fat Georgie Cornell that hangs out with him. Fuck your face, yeah? Yeah? And fuck the fucking lot of you as well. What do you think of that? Hey? You like that?
Hmm.
You won't mind if I fight back, will you?
Well, you think you can manage it?
Ah, it's more from your pride, really, to be honest. I mean, I warn you, I'm not going to fight fair, though. That's why I brought these. All right. Now, before we start, I've got a little joke for you. You'll love this one. Paranoid schizophrenic who walks into a bar.
Stop! long I've been waiting for this? Oh, no, no, no. I'm not gonna look.
No, motherfucker!
Whoa. Let's talk about this, okay?
Even a dumbass like you, smart enough to keep one in. Bye.
Oh, shit. And nighty-night. Darius Kincaid.
Thank you.